In terms of 2016, what are your plans, aside from picking up a lot more awards, we're sure?
Well, I am going to be doing something with Hugh Laurie in America, which is a TV series called Chance. And then I'm going to take a little breather and make a film, I think, probably late in the year.
And obviously, we're very excited about Chance. I think it's a medical drama, so people are obviously making comparisons to Hugh's other work. Can you clarify what the differences are?
So it's not a medical drama in the sense that he is a doctor, but it's a sort of noirish, strange beast that's quite hard to describe. I would say if Raymond Chandler, if you cross Raymond Chandler with Oliver Sacks, I think that might give you an idea of what it is.
How excited are you to be working with Hugh? Obviously a fantastic comedic and dramatic actor.
He's great, and he's a very lovely person and extremely bright and very collaborative. So it's a great pleasure to be working with him. Looking forward to it.